Welcome to the Coupler.io Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with the data. In this video, we will show you how to connect Google Ads to Looker Studio. Hi, my name is Crystal. When you think of connecting Google Ads to Looker Studio, the native connector is certainly worth considering. It's quick and simple to set up and will prove to be an efficient companion on your journey to becoming more data-driven. Having said that, it only works with Google Ads, and PPC specialists rarely work with just a single platform. So rather than find a separate connector for each app you use, it's much better performance-wise to use a single app for all your data connections. I'll show you a simple solution that does precisely that. Let's see how to build a proper Google Ad dashboard in Looker Studio. I'll use Coupler.io, a platform that turns complex data into simple reports. It supports Google Ads and dozens of other apps, including virtually any popular PPC platform. Sign up for a free 14-day trial, no credit card is required, then click to add a new importer. I want to connect Google Ads to Looker Studio, so I'll pick both apps from the respective drop-down menus. Let's name the importer. I'll go with Campaign Performance because that's precisely the report I want to fetch. Next, connect your Google account and grant the necessary permissions. As the next step, choose one or more accounts to fetch the data from. Also, pick the type of data you want to collect from Google Ads to Looker Studio. You can fetch ready reports, core components, campaign settings, strategies, and constants, and plenty more. I'll go with campaign performance. By default, Coupler.io collects data from the last 60 days. You can choose fixed dates instead or use other macros. Click the link here to find the full list of supported macros. You can also change the way data is split and what the conversion window is, but both settings are optional. At this point, you can add more apps and blend them nicely with your insights from Google. For example, connect Facebook, LinkedIn, TikTok, and Instagram apps and build a full-fledged PPC report. I'll show you an awesome and free PPC dashboard template towards the end of this video. In the next stage, you can preview your data. Add or remove columns if you'd like. Apply filters to limit the amount of data that will be imported. For example, I'll set up a filter to only collect Google Ad campaigns that had more than 10 conversions. What's more, sort data or create new formulas to calculate custom metrics. Once you're ready to go, jump to the last stage where you will finalize linking Google Ads with Looker Studio. Click to generate a new data source. Authorize Looker Studio to connect to your data if you haven't done it before, and repeat the steps for the Coupler.io connector. Finally, click Connect to load the data. Review the imported fields, and if everything checks out, create a new Google Ads report in Looker Studio or add that data to an existing report. Before you finish, it's worth jumping back to Coupler.io. Enable a schedule so that your data is refreshed automatically, for example, every hour. Then run the importer again. Last but not least, if you don't want to build Google Ads reports from scratch, you can take advantage of our Google Ads template. Grab it for free, connect your Google account like I just did, and enjoy an auto-updating report you can further customize to your needs. Or if you want to track and compare multiple channels on a single report, then check out our comprehensive PPC dashboard. It's also free to use and takes just a few minutes to set up. And that's it. Now you know how to connect Google Ads to Looker Studio. But if you still have any questions, then feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.